Accident that killed Indiana Congresswoman Jackie Walorski and three others. The Elkhart County Sheriff's Office says Walorski's car was speeding when it crossed the center line and collided with that oncoming car. Walorski's staffer, Zachary Potts, was actually driving at the time. He was also killed. Another staffer and a woman in the other car died as well. The Sheriff's Office believes Potts was trying to pass another car when it hit that oncoming vehicle. A jury has found a man guilty.